That was ridiculous. Totally unnecessary hit. There's the hit from behind right into the boards.
Andrew Shaw just leaving Pavelski in a terrible spot with that hit.
That's dirty, unnecessary hit right there. Shaw's jersey is torn. The referee was calling the hit from behind. That's a bad hit.
Of the bench, left part of your screen, right there. Remember the push we showed a little bit earlier in the game? TJ Gagliardi on Marcus Kruger, very similar to that play there. I mean, that is a dangerous hit. And then Ryan Clowe comes off the bench here, Pat, and makes a beeline for Andrew Shaw. Now, I don't know if Ryan Clowe was making a change for somebody,